Hello, my name is Kerry and this is a metal sprinkler base. The base comes with a 3/4 inch female hose thread swivel inlet and a 1/2 inch female iron pipe thread outlet. You can use any sprinkler head with 1/2 inch pipe threads on this base. What I'll do first is take a 1/2 inch by 2 inch Schedule 80 nipple and apply a bit of Teflon tape to the threads in a clockwise motion. Then thread the nipple into the 1/2 inch female outlet on the base. Next, I'll tighten the nipple clockwise with a pair of pliers. With the nipple installed, the next step is to install a sprinkler head. I chose a Rainbird 3504 stream rotor. Notice that on the bottom of the head, it says use no pipe dope. That's why I didn't apply thread tape to the other end of the nipple in the base. Next, I'll thread the sprinkler head onto the nipple clockwise. What I'll do now is take a nozzle from the nozzle tree and push it into the nozzle opening on the sprinkler head. Then I'll tighten the diffuser screw to hold the nozzle in place. The sprinkler base is now ready to use. So I'll connect the swivel end on the base to a garden hose and tighten the connection clockwise. The last step is to turn on the water and see how it works. Everything looks good, and that completes this video on how to set up a lawn sprinkler base.